Now presenting a poetry reading by Robin Frost.
Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both and be one traveler. Long I stood, looked on one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth, then took the other as just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim because it was grassy and wanted wear. So as for that, the passing there and woman really about the same, and both that morning equally made me shall be telling this with a sigh somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in the one, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.